ABC's coverage of the conference semifinals continues at 3:30 Eastern from Toronto. LeBron James and the Cavs will be this week. Coverage begins with NBA Countdown at 3. Jazz fans hoping for a win to get them back in the series here in this Western Conference semifinals to show that Mack will go to the line. Mack, a good, solid NBA player. This is his fourth NBA team. Of course, he was a terrific college player, was part of the Butler team, went to two NCAA finals. They lost both of them, but he was a terrific college player, but may have made his biggest mark in high school. Kind of a Hoosier story. He played at Bryan Station in Lexington, Kentucky. His coach was a guy named Champ Ligger. And administration, they wanted to fire the coach. But Mack and the players loved the coach. They said Coach Champ was, he did so many things off the court for the players. He's kind of like a father figure. They formed a petition, got everybody to sign it. And Mack, playing the role of Jimmy Chitwood, pretty much said, and he had the juice because he was a good player, if the coach goes, I'm going. And they wound up getting the petition signed, and the administration changed their mind, and the coach stayed.
That's administration for you. Really had their convictions. A petition by teenagers. That is the problem with education right there.
Well, this was supposed to be a positive story.
No, to start with, that they were trying to run out a great coach who was impacting lives of these children. And then to change your mind because of a petition. There you go, Mark Jackson.
You're right.
Leadership in American education.
We missed you, man.
He thought that was a great story. Congratulations, Chauvin Mack. Well done.
I agree on Chauvin Mack's part. I want to talk to the superintendent of schools from that place. Little weak-minded.